We are beginning tonight with the story of Cheryl Bush. Tonight she is in a San Benito County jail cell, accused of shooting her 18-month-old daughter twice and killing the child in their home near Hollister. Investigators are releasing new information today about the case. Action News reporter Felix Cortez has talked with them. He's live in Hollister with more on this story that has shocked an entire community. Felix?
Well, Dan, you mentioned part of it. Today, the sheriff saying that Cheryl Bush shot her own daughter twice. Tonight, the 39-year-old mom is on suicide watch here at the San Benito County Jail.
In my 32 years, I don't remember a mother killing a child.
At a news conference, Sheriff Curtis Hill said that's what Cheryl Bush did, shooting her 18-month-old daughter with a .357 Magnum.
She died of two wounds. One to the chest, center body mass area of her chest, and also a single gunshot wound to the head.
The shooting happened Wednesday morning at this rural home outside Hollister. The little girl discovered inside her playpen by her father, John Bush, who ran inside after hearing gunshots.
Hearing gunshots and walk in and find your wife with a pistol in her hand and your child laying there all full of blood. The shock of it must have been tremendous.
Investigators still trying to figure out why the 39-year-old mom would allegedly kill her own daughter.
There has to be some kind of a mental problem. I mean, I can't see any mother taking a gun and shooting her child deliberately. Just out and outright cold-blooded murder.
The sheriff wouldn't comment on Bush's mental condition or if she suffers from any mental illness. But the sheriff's concerned she might try to take her own life.
And so we've provided some mental health services to her in the facility, and we've got her on essentially a suicide watch.
Neighbors shocked and saddened at the shooting death of 18-month-old Donna May.
It's going to take the community a while to get over this one. Every time somebody thinks of their child, they better think of this, because children are precious.
Now, this is not the first time that Cheryl Bush has spent time in the county jail. She was arrested last year for assaulting her husband. This time, the charges are much more serious, murder, and prosecutors expected to file a murder charge tomorrow morning. Sheriff Curtis Hill not commenting as to whether or not Cheryl Bush has confessed to the crime. Dan?
Then, of course, there's the truly innocent victim. All right, thanks very much, Felix. As for that victim, the child, Connie Bush, for the record, was 18 months old. As for Cheryl Bush, her arraignment will likely happen tomorrow in San Benito County Court.